really ruined their day. And now they're looking to do the same to everyone else, rolling across these hillsides. Three players from Fireflux, and that nade has put amongst the pigeons. A double knock comes through, and Fireflux might have been able to find the opening that so few other teams have been able to find. Kitsune at the back with two players to handle. Tixie is flushed out, dips wide into the blue, and it's a brutal nade to take HVVP down.
Oh my, that one nade. I did not predict that, did not see that one coming.